Jake Paul reacts to an alleged drugging at his party. Logan Paul talks about taking a bullet for his mom. Plus, Jana earns good karma points in a new video. Hey guys, it's Allie for Hollywood Life, and before we kick this off, I want to say hi to our new viewers. We're the channel with some of the hottest celeb news, so hit that sub, like, and bell button for the latest. But all right, it's news time, and let's start with YouTube's power couple, Jake Paul and Tana Mongeau. The dynamic duo joined forces to get their Mr. Beast on and give back to the homeless. Jana didn't give away a house, car, or thousands of dollars, but they did show up with boxes upon boxes of pizza to feed the homeless. Hashtag Jana for president. That's how politics works, right? And while we're talking about Jana, I should mention they also made an appearance at a Fashion Nova event last night with Big Bro Lolo. Logan reacted to being the third wheel on Twitter, saying, "Tana just kissed like two chicks and then Jake, and I'm here taking out my Invisalign so I can drink a vodka soda." Just invite me next time, dude. I drink vodka sodas. But all right, from Jana to just Jake Paul. Recall we told you about Jake's huge party for designer over the weekend that was packed with fans and celebs like Lil Xan, Riley Reid, and even Chris Brown. We also mentioned that a woman told authorities that she allegedly blacked out at the party and thinks someone slipped something in her drink. This is one of two accusations. The other came from a mother who claims that her daughter and her eight friends were allegedly drugged at the party as well. But let's stick with the woman that says she was blacked out because BuzzFeed News has an update on the situation. The site says the LA County Sheriff's Department is currently investigating a possible occurrence of unwillful impairment, and Jake Paul's attorney, Stanton Larry Stein, told the site that they're taking the claim very seriously. Adding to this, an anonymous rep for Jake told BuzzFeed News that Jake Paul has not been questioned or even approached for the interview in the investigation yet. Jake Paul never saw anyone pass out at the party, and the rep said that he certainly wasn't involved, nor was he anywhere around where the woman may have lost consciousness. And last but not least, have you ever wondered if Logan or Jake would take a bullet for their mom? If so, we have an answer from one of the brothers.
I was on Amanda Cerny and Summer Rae's podcast, and they asked me, they're like, would you take a bullet for your mother? And it's not like a bullet like to the shoulder where it kind of hurts.
Kill shot.
Like you die, it's a kill shot.
And look out!
I said, no.
Damn, that's awkward. Mother's Day's right around the corner. But all right, hit the sub, like, and bell button, and don't forget it. Now, bring it around town.